After the successful simulation of Hartley oscillator, Colpitts oscillator and RC phase shift oscillator, now this is the fourth type of oscillator, which is RC phase shift, crystal oscillator. It uses the same basic circuit which is used in previous oscillators. These are the components of basic circuit, four resistors and one transistor. This is the SPST switch, 5 megahertz crystal. Though I am using function generator, it is not actually connected in the circuit. See that SPST switch, that is function generator, is not connected in the circuit. The output is somewhat distorted. If I connect the function generator, let's see the output. This output is without function generator, as the oscillator is used to generate waveforms. This is the case. If you connect the function generator in the circuit, now changing the values of components, that is collector resistor and R3. I hope the circuit is ready now. Yes, again function generator is not connected in the circuit.